Well, this is going to be a bumpy ride, my friends. So a week or two ago, on a particular video, on a review video I was making for cigars, some guy wrote, you know, "Oh, I wish pipe smokers wouldn't do cigar reviews. They don't know what they're talking about," or something like that. You know, kind of a snotty comment, you know. It was on one of my cigar review videos. So I wrote him back and said, "Are you addressing me with that comment?" You know, me? You know. And he proceeded to basically say that, yeah, that, you know, pipe smokers don't really know about cigars. They don't know what they're doing. You know, pipe tobacco is so nasty and filled with chemicals and, you know, and goop and flavorings that they don't know what, you know, real tobacco tastes like, and only cigars taste natural and all this stuff. And went on and on and on, you know, and, you know. And he said in these big long comments he made, basically was saying to me, "I don't know anything about cigars, that I'm a pipe smoker, and therefore I shouldn't be making cigar reviews." That's kind of was his slant in general. He wasn't being a prick, and I'm not going to say who it was. I'm not going to even tell you which cigar video it was, review he did this on, because I don't wish you to go bother the guy or make comments, or I don't need to be defended, you know. There's sometimes I wish you guys would defend me against trolls, but this isn't one of them, you know. But I do want to point out, and without being mean, and if the fellow did that to watch, I'm not ragging on, I'm not being mean, I'm not trying to, you know, rally support against you. That's why I'm not going to name who you are. I don't want anybody to go, and please, if you know who it is, don't bother. He has a right to his opinions, like me, you know. One of the things I corrected him on, in the end, you know, was that, you know, his from what he said, it was very clear he thought I was a pipe smoker with a pipe smoking channel. And that, you know, that therefore, you know, my opinion didn't mean much. And guys like me and you pipe smokers, your opinions don't matter on cigars. But you don't know what you're doing because your taste has been destroyed by pipes, you know. And then I said to him, I said, "Well, you know," I said, "maybe you don't know about my channel is. You're not familiar with me, you know, yet. But I've been smoking cigars for, I said 47 years, but it's actually 48 years. You guys know when I started smoking cigars, how old I was? So do the math. You don't know how old I am. I'm not doing it for you. But I've been smoking cigars for 48 years. And I didn't smoke a pipe for like 15 years or more, something like that, after I started smoking cigars. So I'd smoke cigars. And then, you know, regular, you know, store-bought cigars. You know, Wolf Brothers was I think I started with Tijuana Smalls, me and my friends. And then we smoked Wolf Brothers, and that was my favorite for quite a while. Then Mark IVs. Which again was probably a machine made cigar. I'm not certain about that one though. It might have been a hand rolled, I don't know. I like those quite a bit. We smoked Mark IVs and Wolf Brothers for a long, long time. And I'm not endorsing smoking cigars at an early age, by the way. I'm not doing that. Don't do what I do because I'm an idiot and don't do everything I do anyway. Some things I do is good, but not everything. Don't do that. But anyway, the point is, I didn't smoke a pipe till maybe mid-20s, something like that, early 20s. You know, I didn't start messing with pipes till then, you know. And by then, I was already into fairly expensive hand-rolled cigars. I've been smoking those for several years, you know. Years, actually. I've been smoking hand-rolls probably from, I don't know, I was in high school, I think, when I started smoking hand-rolls, I think. When I could get them. Actually, high school wasn't as much because it was hard for me to buy them then. I could get them when I was a little kid because they thought I was buying them for my dad. "Hi, my daddy sent me to buy some cigars, Wolf Brothers, is that a cigar?" See, I had a misspent youth. But after high school, once I, you know, became of age, you know, just as high school ended or whatever, then I could actually go into, you know, a store and buy cigars, you know, properly, you know, legally. And again, I don't recommend people, you know, at a young age smoke cigars. I've had a lot of people write me on my channel who are 16. "Should I smoke cigars?" They say, "No, don't smoke cigars. Don't do that. Don't do that. You're too young." Anyway, but, so this guy didn't realize that, I guess, you know. And I said to him, you know, I mean, but the more I got to say than that, this is just a matter of snobbery. He doesn't realize that. It's cigar bigotry. And I've had pipe smokers have the same bigotry. I've had pipe smokers in the past, not recently. A couple years ago, who were pipe smokers, you know, who'd gotten involved with the pipe community, and then they started ragging on cigar smokers. Oh, why do you smoke cigars? Cigars are nasty. Did videos about it. Oh, cigars are awful. How the hell can you smoke those rotten cigars? That's disgusting. Pipe tobacco is the only thing to smoke that's any good. Cigars suck, you know. And, you know, I've had that happen. And then later on, those people started smoking cigars and fell in love with cigars, you know. In fact, became mainly cigar smokers. My point is, I made videos about this before, that cigars or pipes are both nice. And to say that, you know, and they're both kind of normal tobacco for the most part, unlike cigarettes, which is some bizarre slurry of paper and nicotine and all this other stuff. It's close to natural tobacco mostly. You know, they ferment cigar wrappers and stuff and make Maduros and pipes out. Pipe tobacco does have flavorings on it, but it's still mostly natural tobacco. And the thing of it is, both have their place and both are enjoyable. And, you know, both are good and nice. It's like saying, I don't date brunette women. Ugh, they suck. They suck. You know, it's almost like saying, I would never date a black woman. Ew, black women are gross. You know, what? Robert De Niro would disagree with you, by the way. That's all he dates is black women. He's married to one, I think. You know? And it's okay to have a taste to say, I don't like black women or I don't like cigars. That's okay. But you can't tell others that it's no good, you know? You know, I don't date white women, you know, I only date Asian women, or I won't date Asian women, you know, it's stupid. They're women, you know, some are good, some are bad, you know, and, you know, I mean, as far as individuals, not as races, you know, but, you know, I mean, me personally, I'm egalitarian about cigars and pipes. I think both are very nice. You see, I have a channel. You know, smoke rings, pipe dreams, smoke rings, as in cigar smoke rings, pipe dreams, as in pipes. And the obsession of pipe hobby. I don't know if I've ever explained it on my channel. But, you know, smoke rings, cigar, pipe dreams, pipe, you know. And then my first video was about pipes in the pipe community. You know, not long after that, I started smoking cigars on camera. And I don't overstate this too much because I'm not, and if you're watching this video, my friend, don't take this too hard. I just think it's snobbery and bigotry, you know, to think that way, you know. And I recommend to you, try smoking a pipe someday. I'll tell you this much, smoking a pipe is a hell of a lot harder than cigars. You know, cigars, almost anybody can buy a cigar, cut the end, learn how to cut the end, learn how to light it. You know, I mean, I've done light cigar lighting videos and showing my technique on camera. And why I explain why it works better, I think, in most techniques, and why it works really well for me. But generally, cigars are pretty easy. Even if you do it wrong, you're still going to be able to smoke a cigar. But pipes aren't like that. Pipes take a lot of work and understanding and skill, in my opinion, to smoke a pipe. At least for me, it has. It's never been easy for me to learn how to do it. It was never easy. It was a pain in the ass. Why I made my How to Smoke a Pipe series, you know, because I empathize with those poor pipe smokers out there who are struggling, who just took it up and are struggling, you know. But there are a lot of great things about a pipe. There's great things about the flavor of the tobacco and the quality and the smoke that comes out of it, you know, and the humidity of it. There's lots of great things, you know. For the same token, you know, cigars are great too. You know, they're very nice. Greg, I may just go put this pipe away because it's going out anyway. I may just go get a cigar and smoke a cigar too today. In this weather, it's not so great, but. Point is, you know, there's room for both. And while I don't criticize anyone for saying I don't like cigars or I don't like pipes, that's cool. But here's the thing, to say pipes are nasty, kind of, you know, have that attitude of pipes are, you know, oh, pipe smokers are, it's gross and, you know, all this stuff. Without ever smoking a pipe, how do you know that, you know? When the people I'm talking about who were criticizing cigars, who were pipe smokers 2 or 3 years ago, you know, were ragging on cigars, maybe every time I smoke a cigar, they'd make a comment, oh, why the hell are you smoking cigars for, you know? Well, the height of ignorance is to criticize something you don't know about, you know? That's just ignorant, to criticize something you know nothing about. You know, I mean, if I were to criticize someone for dating black women, why would you date a black woman? Yeah, I wouldn't, but if I were to do that, well, I've never dated a black woman. I've seen a few that I was quite attracted to, though, in my day. I would give you that. They're pretty pretty. I'm generally attracted to white women, I'll be honest with you, because that's what races do. They generally want to date your own race. I'm not saying they should. I'm just saying that's just the way it generally is. You know, even serial killers, you know, attack people of their own race generally. That's just what they do. You know, people are like that. But, you know, I know it sounds strange to say, but that's just the facts, you know. But I'm just saying, my God, that bizarre shit. That'll open a can of worms. Please don't say racial things on my channel. But, it would be ignorant for me, though, to criticize something like that since I don't know anything about it. You know. Oh, snowboarding's stupid. It's no fun. Have you ever snowboarded, Kel? No. Well, you're an idiot, Kel. Yeah, man. Anyway. You know, just a stark example, in my opinion, of what I would call cigar bigotry. And I've seen pipe bigotry, too. And also a severe misunderstanding of my channel and who I am. You know, I mean, I'm not saying everybody should smoke cigars and pipes. I'm not saying that at all. You know, if you smoke cigars and love cigars and just don't want to mess with pipes, that's very cool. You know. I'm not attracted to redheads particularly. You know, but I've seen a few redheaded women I'm really, really, really attracted to. But generally, I'm not. But for instance, in Game of Thrones, they have that the Wilding girl. You know, the one that is up hooking up with Jon Snow. Oh. God, she is dead sexy. Just her attitude and everything is absolutely dead sexy. And she's a redhead, you know. Dude, I'm not attacked with crack redhead, but that one. She's dead sexy, that girl. Well, that's it. Pipe smoking, cigar smoking, and bigotry. I might make a Nate call of that or something. We'll see. And again, no offense to the guy with the comments. And please, if you know who it is, leave him alone. You know, I'm not doing this to embarrass him. I just want to talk. He just brought up a subject which I want to talk about. All right, guys. Thanks for listening. If you enjoyed the video, enjoy my channel, please give me a thumbs up. It helps the channel. Give me a like. And please subscribe if you haven't. I'd appreciate that. It's free, you know. And as usual, hope you're enjoying your pipes and your cigars. And enjoying your life, more and more importantly, because that's what it's all about.